about it. This is gonna be good.
Some call him the prize fighter. Some call him the pride of Quebec, Canada. But he doesn't care what you call him as long as you end with sir. Here's Kevin Owens.
I'll bring on the fireworks because this WWE party has officially begun.
Only time will tell if the WWE Masters have handicapped this match correctly.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. What a shot!
Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. He has an incredibly disrespectful attitude for those around him, and unfortunately, I don't anticipate that attitude changing anytime soon.
I'm gonna just reserve judgment until this one's over, if you don't mind. This has all the makings of a train wreck.
Let's not overreact here, Michael. You know, I've seen plenty of disrespectful competitors make it all the way to the top over the years.
Good. Taking his time, stalking his opponent.
There are bad intentions. There's malice at hand.
Oh my God, not this. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh boy, it looks like he's going for yes.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look out, he's got his sights set up. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Kevin Owens. This man, go watch this. He's famous for this.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Unbelievable.
Kevin, you're about to see what made this man famous. Watch!
Two, three, Here's your winner, representing the Powers of Pain, Kevin Owens.
It's a win here tonight for Kevin Owens.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.